Assalamualaikum friends, I'm going to tell you the ways to fix hard disk that is not detected. Number one, it could be connection issue, so check the cable or USB port. Number two, it is faulty BIOS setting that made that hard drive disabled. Number three, initialize and format hard drive. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel for the further videos related to computer science. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.